Smoke toward left. Kubel can't get it. Freeman scores. McCann will be stopped. Uggla doubles. Charles Nagy, the pitching coach, makes his way to the mound, and the Diamondbacks, Joe, are running out of options and pitchers.
What an inning. Everybody hits. Dan squares up a fastball and hits it over Kubel's head. Ryan got a good jump on that. Looked like he was going to try to score.